sometimes with engineers, there's a stereotype like, no, you just like to go inside and be an introvert and just read textbooks all day. Definitely not me. I like to talk. I like to hang out with friends. I love basketball. I love sports. Hello, everyone. My name is Alishia Ballard, and I am a structural engineer currently working at San Francisco Public Works. Structural engineers work on all the plans in order to develop structures like bridges, infrastructure like large buildings, also doing analysis, figuring out if those structures are safe. So here at San Francisco Public Works, I do things like go out on site visits and do bridge inspections. When we go out on a bridge inspection, we're looking at new things that have occurred with that bridge to see if something has occurred and that we need to repair immediately. We take those things seriously for the safety of our community. And then also aside from that, we go out on site facility visits for different projects that we do and just double check dimensions, look at the scope of the work. You have to make sure that you're aware of everything going on, and then go back and make sure you design it so it can go through to construction. So one of the things that I really love about being an engineer is being able to help people. Being part of Public Works means that you are working for the public. So you get a chance to give back to your community. All of the structures that I work on, everything that I inspect, is for the people around me. So the first thing that you have to do when you want to become an engineer is go to college. That was my first step. I graduated from San Diego State University with a degree in civil engineering. My advice to students pursuing engineering is definitely find a mentor. Find a mentor while you're in high school, even middle school if you can. I found mentorship in my student organization called NSBE, National Society of Black Engineers. There were many people that just cared to see me go somewhere. And with that being said, I went to a conference in San Francisco and a recruiter picked me out and I got my opportunity here at San Francisco Public Works.